WrestleMania is taking shape. After last night, we now know two of the championship matches for WrestleMania 29. Jack Swagger will challenge Alberto Del Rio for the World Heavyweight Championship. And on April 7th, at MetLife Stadium, John Cena tries his hand to become WWE Champion when he faces The Rock.
The Rock versus John Cena is deja vu. I've already seen that television show. It's a rerun. The Rock beats John Cena because you can't get it done. You can't win the big one, John.
Typical CM Punk. Come out here and state your grievance. What do you want from me? What do you want me to do?
What I want you to do is just walk away. You have something that doesn't belong to you. Just turn around, leave the ring, leave the WWE, get out of my life. Just walk away.
I'm not gonna give you a golden ticket, but I'll let you earn it. A match, the big one. John Cena versus CM Punk. If I win, you shut your mouth, crawl back in the hole you came from, and go away. If you win, then you're right. I don't deserve to be in the main event at WrestleMania. If you beat me, you deserve it. My word, you beat me in a match right here, right now, and I will give you my WrestleMania title shot.
Your word. You just made the stupidest decision of your life. And I'm gonna take you up on it, but I'm not gonna do it here. Because I'm gonna do it on my terms. And after I got screwed again last night, and considering how because I was screwed, I shouldn't even be in this position, we'll do it next week.
Next week, CM Punk faces John Cena. Winner goes to WrestleMania to face The Rock for the WWE Championship. You say I can't get the job done? I don't agree with you. I want everyone who stands behind this to know that next week I will beat you. Next week I will go to WrestleMania, and at WrestleMania I will beat The Rock and you, when all of you will know that the champ is here.
Wow. An absolutely